right now, Stan.
I have it actually on my laptop right now if you wanted to watch a few of it. They're doing single pulls on the project. But the most recent version before that I watched was probably Big House. I love actually playing Armada again today in pools because they choose each pool they choose to try the competitor. And Shrew was a big club, but Shrew got picked by Armada. So Club Armada was game 5, but Armada was not. It was close, it was game 5, yeah. It was Sheik Fox, so I think not Sheik. Because the thing is, like, Armada's peach has not been beaten by a Sheik in like 8 years. Yeah, I think people say that. I think it's true. It's just like it's very skewed when people watch like Armada like destroy Sheiks and like. It's very easy for like pages to emulate beating up Sheik because you have Armada just like showing you all the combos to do. Whereas like Sheik beating up Peach is as well as It's like weird to just like properties of your castle. I'm gonna try to be your castle too early when you get locked out. Yeah. And then like also it's different, like you can try to meet your castle with jump or up B. And if you do meet your castle one, then the next time you get like it's like another frame lockout for that specific, like if you jump and you get jumps with your castle, then you get like 5% up B again. You can't jump. Like if you do it within like a specific frame, you can't jump again. So like you know, your jump is like fine.
What's the score?
Oh, he just 3-0'd me set one.
Are you serious?
Set Fox Grand Turnaround Drill. It's good.
Wait, why does it matter?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Why is the light on then?
It's flashing if it's muted. You can see that it's not muted.
That doesn't make any sense, Thomas.
You can see how, like, the green bar is moving.
Wow, reset. What was the score?
It was 3-0. 3-0? Yeah. Yeah.
I think that's his first tournament win over against